Coming up next, it's a strawweight matchup between Joanne Calderwood and police, Little Bulldog Harry. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight showdown. Calderwood is 29. Herrick is 31. Calderwood is 1 inch taller. Herrick will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC strawweight division. This woman.
Join Calderwood.
Ready to fight?
Police here.
Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Herrick. Black trunks for Calderwood. Solid jab by Herrick.
They're going after it quick here.
Front kick by Calderwood.
Wow, nice stiff jab there.
Punishing roundhouse kick.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
That connected.
Oh, big power with that one.
There's a combination. Good job blocking the punch. Herrick gets caught by the uppercut.
Beautiful leg kick.
Another big shot to the head by Herrick. Good use of her jab here.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Calderwood gets caught by the kick to the midsection. Solid straight.
Oh, there beautiful go. Combination.
Good strike.
Oh, nice jab.
Quick slip to the right.
The kick lands. Another nice kick. Very solid.
Can't connect on the counter left. Joshi.
Oh, there's the shot. This could be it right here.
Big puncher.
Very nice. Oh!
Oh, big body kick. She's down.
Back up.
Joe, her hands look great tonight. Big swing and a miss by Herrick. Good kicks.
That explosive jab. And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
Herrick with the 1-2.
Nice.
Herrick with the inside leg kick. Big left, swing and a miss.
Nice leg kick.
Right hand.
Misses with the kick.
Look at his set up the uppercut. Calderwood with a strong kick.
Her left eye looks really nasty. It's starting to swell bad.
Good exchange back and forth here.
Tries for a low single. And there's a takedown attempt. Nice leg kick.
That's a solid straight.
Oh, double jab. Locks up the Muay Thai clinch.
Good strike in the clinch by Calderwood.
Nice big knee! Big knee!
Unbelievable! 5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
Saved by the bell. This has to be one of the most exciting rounds in recent memory, Joe.
Unbelievable round, Mike. And very, very close to a knockout at the end there. Great job by the referee to see that it wasn't over. Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Let's see that from another angle. And here's a different angle on it.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two is underway. Comes out swinging. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Calderwood with a strong jab. Nice combination. She's mixing things up. Herrick with a punch that connects. Herrick gets caught by the right kick.
Great exchanges.
That hook is blocked. Nice striking.
Herrick with the jab.
Now they're throwing down.
Man, she's taking some vicious body shots. And you can see the bruising on her right side.
Good jab. Looking for the takedown. Wants the single.
Really good movement on the ground.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. Postures up.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Just over three now.
Tries to pass, but cannot.
Side control. Landing some good punches from this position.
Great transitions on the ground.
Good ground and pound by Herrick. Half guard.
Back to side control. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Good sweep. She's in the half guard now.
Tried to get to side control there.
Oh, beautiful sweep. Nice transition to the top.
And they're back to their feet.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum punch.
Big knee!
Oh!
Moves to half guard.
Final minute of round two.
In full guard here.
Herrick gets caught by that kick to the body.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Look at this, takedown!
She's in the half guard. Nice sweep. She works her way into side control. Into the round. And that was a huge takedown that will score points.
What an ending to that round. Joe, you and I both thought that fight was over.
Yeah, the referee could have easily stopped it. That was very close to a clean knockout.
Ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes remain in the fight.
Calderwood with a nice kick.
Oh, that's a big straight.
They're both landing bombs on each other.
Herrick caught by that inside leg kick.
Found a home for that.
Good 1-2 combo by Calderwood. Joe, she's really showcasing her striking skills.
Good job blocking the punch.
Joe, there we see our total strikes landed.
She's got the Muay Thai clinch here.
Nice punch from the clinch by Herrick.
Herrick's eyes looking really swollen. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbital.
Calderwood,
the combination of elbows.
Wow!
Hard diving punch.
Back up.
That's a big hook.
Oh,
what an exchange! Wow!
How good is that?
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her.
Oh! Again!
That's a big left hand.
It's over!
Wow!
Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's check that out from a different angle. And let's see that again. Boom! Right on the money.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 10 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Joanne Calderwood.
Joanne Calderwood, victorious with the knockout.